Rah, this thing dusty. This thing dusty though. Still got the ADL logo at the back, but somehow not the front. I guess that's how DX preferred it when they just refurbished them, innit? Because DX is the company that actually refurbished those LG 60s. But they forgot to refurbish T148.